fretting in the bush. Quick blue smudge in the laden spikes of lilac. It was an angel singing, don't you see? It might as well have been a bush on fire. When the first got sick, others came in to nurse them, and it spread, ice reaching out from the island into the lake. By ice, I'm thinking just those in the ground. The sickness was more like brush fire in a clearing. Everyone beating the brush with coats and hands. Meanwhile, the forest around us up in flames. What was it like? I was small. I was sick. I can't remember much. Go study the graves.
Still and brave enough to finish this quickly off and pray.
bitten off, the meat and muscles stripped back neatly from the jagged bone. For weeks, I thought that was my fiancé. The mailbox was a shrine. I bargained with the little god inside. I didn't know it was us she saw in the bloody trenches. The barber, the teacher, the plumber, the preacher, the man in a bowler, man in a cap, the banker, the baker, the cabinet maker, the fireman, postman, clerk in the shop. As if hope could be fed by giving up.
your red scarf, I'm much obliged. At first I couldn't wear it. Bright colors draw fire, but now I can. We took a shell where three of us were washing out our socks in a crater near my post. Good thing the sock was off my foot, since the foot's all the pieces now. Don't you fret, it could have been my head, I've seen that here. And then what use would be your pretty scarf? Victory will come soon, but without me.
Home a week, he woke thinking he was back in France, under fire. Then found the house on fire, the noise and light. But that was from the fireworks and the torches on the square, a bonfire. Everyone in night clothes, emptied from their houses, drawn toward a false dawn, as from a cave. Oh, there was dancing in the streets all night, and singing. He plunged into the crowd, tossed his crutch to the flames, kissed delirious strangers on each side. Singing it through one door, but not the other.
But it was true. At the window,